Good morning. All right. Welcome back to another elementary devotional on this Tuesday. We are going to be in the New Testament in the book of Matthew chapter 6. But first, I want to talk to you guys about a pika. A pika is a furry little animal that lives on the rocky mountain sides. Not very big, about 9 inches long, and it's a tiny animal that runs around and starts storing different things in like a haystack or in a pile, and it will store flowers and stems and leaves and grass and all these kinds of things. And this will be its treasure or its food for the cold winter months. Matthew 6, 20 and 21 says, "But store up for yourself treasures in heaven, where moths and vermin do not destroy, and where thieves do not break in and steal. For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also." Our treasures are the things we think about most. Have you ever seen something in a store and wanted to have it? It could be a new bike, a video game. You catch yourself thinking about this item all day. Wondering about it, wondering, okay, if I just do this, and if I do this, and if I do this, then I could have it. God calls us to value what is in heaven, not on earth. On earth, the things we treasure are bound to fade, rust, be stolen, or get ruined. When we value God and our relationship, our friendship with Jesus, we store up treasures that no one can take from us. Get a small box and make a treasure box. It could be like a shoe box or even something smaller. But every time you learn something new about God, Jesus, the Holy Spirit, or heaven, I want you to write it on a piece of paper, on a note card, and put that card in your treasures of heaven box. It will be a reminder for you where your treasure is. There, your heart will be also. All right, let's pray and let's ask God to help us focus on the right things, things that are heavenly. Let's bow our heads, let's close our eyes. Dear God, thank you so much for your word, the Bible. Help us to store up our treasures with you. Help us to focus on you and on good things and on heavenly things. Be with us today. We love you. Amen. All right, guys, have a great day. See you tomorrow morning.